Hello friends, so today I will explain you how to prepare the video lectures by using the presentation tube recorder. So first of all, before starting into the lecture, you need to prepare the study material related to your subjects. So once you prepare the PPT, so after that you need to install the software, that is presentation tube recorder. So here you are having the software. Just I'll click on the presentation tube recorder. So once you prepare the PPT, that PPT you need to upload into the presentation tube recorder. So here you are having so many options. So the first option, that is open. So if you want to upload the PPT, you need to click on the option open. So once you click on the first option, here you need to upload your PPT. So for demo purpose, I will upload the PPT, that is canals. So once you upload the PPT into the presentation tube recorder, it will take hardly 1 or 2 minutes for uploading the PPT. So after uploading the PPT, you can see the number of slides which you are having in your subject. So once you prepare the PPT, here you can see the number of slides, 27. So once you upload the PPT into the presentation tube recorder, so after that, next option will be the camera. So if you click on the camera, you're having two options here. Second one, that is switch on. If you switch on the camera, so the web camera will open. So once the web camera will open, you can easily go through the video lecture. And for that purpose, you are having the so many options here in the below. And the first, second, and third, and fourth. So better you can go for the second one. Here you can see easily your PPT, as well as at the corner you will get your image. So with the help of second option, you can directly go for the video lecture. So once you start the PPT by using the presentation tube recorder, so before that you need to go for the option like record. So once you click on the option record, so the video lecture will start. So it will start recording your lecture. So I will click on the record. Here you can adjust the volume also. So once I click on the record, so your video lecture will start immediately. Then according to your subject, then whatever the PPT you have prepared, you can directly start the lecture and you can explain slide wise. So like this, you need to complete all the slides, and it will help for the students to understand in a effective way. So once you complete all the slides, so after that you need to stop this video lecture. Here you are having the option like stop, so you can click on the stop. So after this, you need to save the video somewhere in your computer. Just I will give the name video 2. That video you need to save. So you'll get the message like, congratulations, your video presentation has been saved successfully. You can click on OK. So if you want to see that particular video, just you can go the option, you can click on the option like review. Just click on the review option, here you will get the video. You can go through your video, what is the clarity of the video, then how you are explained in the video lecture. So that everything you can easily see in this particular video. So after completing this process, this video should be converted into the YouTube HD video. So once you convert this entire video into the YouTube HD, so you can easily upload into the YouTube channel. So that I will discuss in the next video. So thank you.